You're watching another Nerd Stalker interview.
Startup Blog Insights, the top 10. Number six.
All right, let's go to number six. This one's a good one. Agile success generates great feelings. I remember this one because it's the picture of the elephant, right?
Yeah, that's right.
This is from August of this year.
I saw the picture. It wasn't one that I shot. It was one somebody else shot, but I saw that picture and I says, okay, that's about what I felt like after a couple of the exits I had.
Yeah, I'd say some other things too.
Wow, you know, and it's you know, you go through these periods of time which you feel like, well, I'm never going to make it, and then all of a sudden something happens and a thing comes around and you actually hit a successful point, and yeah, you feel like that. You know, it's pretty exciting when it happens, and you know, it sort of keeps you going. You need at least one good success story every once in a while.
Yeah, well, I'm still looking for mine, so. Anyway.